Welcome to AmeenAcademy.com. Let us do Tamil Nadu Higher Secondary, Second Year Maths Textbook 2, Exercise 11.5, Question Number 5. A retailer purchases a certain kind of electronic devices from the manufacturer. The manufacturer indicates that the defective rate of the device is 5%. The inspector of a retailer randomly picks 10 items from a shipment. What is the probability that there will be at least one defective item, exactly two defective items? Here, n equal 10, 10 items, then p is the probability of defective is 5%, that is 5 over 100. First answer, at least one defective item. At least one defective item, that is P of X is greater than or equal to 1, is 1 minus P of X is lesser 1, which is equal 1 minus P of X is 0. That means 1 minus 10C 0, P, that is 5 by 100 over 0, and 1 minus 100 by 10. So which is equal 1 minus 10C 0 is 1. Into 5C0 also 1, 5 power 0 is 1, 5 by 100 power 0 is also 1, then 95, 100 power 10. Therefore, we can say P of at least one item defective is 1 minus 95 by 100 all power 10. Then second part of the question here, exactly two defective item. Exactly two defective means P of X equal to 2 equal 10C2, defective is 5 by 100 power 2, non-defective is 95, 100 power 8. So, which is equal, 10C2 is, so 10C2, 10 into 9, alright, 10C2 as it is, big number, 10C2, and 0.05 power 2, 0.95 power 8. Next question. The probability that a fluorescent light has a useful life of at least 600 hours is 0.9. Find the probabilities that among 12 such lights, exactly 10 will have useful life of at least 600 hours. Second one, at least 11 will have useful life of at least 600 hours. At least 2 will not have useful life of at least 600 hours. The first one, here n is, first n equal to 12 such lights, and p is 0.9 and q is 0.1. Now first one, exactly 10 will have useful life of at least 600 hours. Therefore, P of X equal to 10 is 12C10, 0.9, 10 into 0.1, 2. next part. At least one level will have useful life of 600 hours. P of x is greater than 11 equal P of x is equal to 11 plus P of x is equal to 12. So which is equal 12C11 0.9 power 11 0.1 power 1 plus 12C12 0.9 power 12 0.1 power 0. So 12C11 is equivalent to 12C1 0.911 0.11 plus 12C12 is 1.9 power 12 0.10 0.140 is 1, we can write. So which is equal 12C1 is 12 0.9 per 11 0.1 plus 0.912. So we can take out 0.9 power 11 out, it becomes 12 into 0.1 is 1.2 plus 0.9, which is equal 0.9 power 11 here 2.1. So third part of the question, at least 2 will not have a useful life of at least 600 hours. Third, which is equal 1 minus P of at least 11 will have. So first of all you write the things, P of at least 2 will not have useful useful life of at least 600 hours, which is equal to 1 minus P bracket at least 11, totally 12, so that 11 will have a useful life of 600 hours, which is equal 1 minus P of x is greater or equal to 11 equal 1 minus, here we have already, this is P of, so previous question we have that one, 0.9 power 11 into 2.1. Question number 7. The mean and standard deviation of a binomial variate x are respectively 6 and 2. Find probability mass function p of x equal to 3, p of x is greater than or equal to 2. Question number, first here, given mean, that is np equal 6, and standard deviation is square root of npq equal 2. Therefore, squaring both sides, npq equal 4. Already np equal 6, that's all. 6q equal 4, which gives q equal 2 over 3. Then 1 minus p equal 2 over 3, that is q. Therefore, from that we can write p is 1 minus 2 over 3 equal 1 over 3. Then also npq, where here np equal to 6 we have, so n into 1 by 3 equals 6, which is therefore n equal 18. Then first part of the answer, here we have the probability mass function, that is p of x is x equal x and cx p of x and 1 minus p of n minus x. So where x equal 0, 1, 2, 3 up to n. Therefore, p of x equal x here 18, n is 18, c x 1 by 3 power x and 1 by 3 power x and 2 by 3, q is 2 by 3 power 18 minus x, where x equal 0, 1, 2 up to 8. So this is a probability function. Next one, p of x equal to 3. P of x equal to 3, we'll put, that is n cx p of x 1 minus p of n minus x. We'll put the values here. Then x gets the 0, 1, 2, 3 up to n. Therefore, p of x equal to x, we have 18, n equal to 18, cx, or 18c3 here, where x equal to, we'll put x equal to 3, then 18c3, 1 over 3 power 3 and 2 over 3 power 18 minus 3 is 15. Now we'll give little space for further calculation. Now the third part of the question, here third part, look at this third. P of x is greater than or equal to 2. P of x is greater than or equal to 2, which is equal 1 minus P of x is lesser than 2. So we have 1 minus P of x equal to 0 plus P of x equal to 1. So we use the values here, 1 minus 18c0, 1 over 3, p0, 1 over 3, and q is 2 over 3 power 18 plus 18c1, 1 over 3 power 1, 2 over 3 by 17. Now further we'll calculate this equal 1 minus 18. 18C0 is 1, 1 over 3 power 0 is 1, then 2 power 3 power 18 plus 18C1 is 18, then 1 over 3, 2 over 3 by 17, power 17, which is equal 1, 2 over 3 power 18, here cut as 6, 6, 2 over 3, power 17, 1 minus, here 2 over 3, power 17 we can take out, then here 1, here 18 is there, another 2 over 3 balance plus 6, so which is equal 1 minus 2 over 3 17, 3, 2 plus 18 equal 1 minus 2 over 3 17 and 20 by 3 is equal to P of x is greater than 2, is x is greater than or equal to 2 is this much. Further you can write this one, 1 minus 20 by 3, 2 by 3 power 17. We have done. Please subscribe our YouTube channel.